behalf of Dave, Pat, and I would like to thank you all for your concern at this time. We remember Kurt for what he was, caring, generous, and sweet. Let's keep the music with us. We'll always have it, forever. Kurt had an ethic toward his fans that was rooted in the punk rock way of thinking. No band is special, no player royalty. If you've got a guitar and a lot of soul, just bang something out and mean it. You're the superstar, plugging the tones and rhythms that are uniquely and universally human. Music. Heck, use your guitar as a drum. Just catch the groove and let it flow out of your heart. That's the level that Kurt spoke to us on, in our hearts. And that's where he and the music will always be, forever.